Tiere.
Oh,
Dixon. There's a lot of fozza in this room. I also see a lot of pinners. We used to play here in Europe. We are from Australia, for the people that don't know who we are. We've been coming here for a long time. This venue was the first venue we ever played in all of Europe 7 years ago. And for many years, when we would play anywhere in the world, it was always a Pimmel party. But now, there is many Pimmels and many Fotzes. And when you combine the two, you get a Schmeckerfotz. I don't know if you guys know this, but tonight sold out, so dunk a fucking shen. Yeah? We sold this out to one of our friends in the Muir. We're going to play here again on Monday. So if you want to come back again, that's cool. I really hope those two girls behind the bar come back and work on Monday. You're really nice to look at. Pretty kisses for the Schmetterling behind the bar. Now! Yeah, right? Damn! That's right, we go, fuck yeah! This, there, what the fuck? Anyway. This next song is about love and about Pimmels and Fotzes coming together. So, if you want to grab the person next to his Pimmel and the person to the other side's Fotze, grab Pimmels and Fotzes together or just hold hands. Whatever is easy. So you can hold hands or hold Pimmels and Fotzes, whatever the people agree on. Now, once we start playing, everyone starts bouncing. I want to take this show underground, okay? This one's called The Purest Strain of Pimmel.
We'll be right back.
room, it is hotter than a motherfucker.
Yeah.
I think the reason why it's so hot in here is because there's so many beautiful schmetterlings. But watch out, schmetterlings. The Pimmela on the hunt for schmetterfuck. If you guys listen to rap music, Childish Gambino has a song about chasing foxes and Pimmels.
check.
Are you still here? Are you still with us, Cologne? We have an update. Do any of you want to know what the score between Germany and Sweden was? You don't want to know? I won't tell you. I love football. I understand if you don't like football, but I fucking love it.
So,
I hope Germany do well. But Belgium, if Belgium play Germany, Belgium will spank the living shiza out of fucking Germany. That's what will happen. And Belgium will fucking spank everybody, including all of the pretty schmetterling that are here tonight. Yeah. Anyway, we've been coming to Europe for a long time. We fucking love it here. We were asked to do a cover and an original song a few years ago. I think you know where I'm going with this one, yeah? This song goes out to the beautiful schmetterlings giving all you crazy motherfuckers beer. you have a stinky blonde. Do you guys know why they named your city? They spell it two different ways. Do you know why? Is it? I don't know. I don't have the answer you're looking for. I'm purely asking a question. What? German and English. Okay, that's right. Yeah. Oh yeah. So all the other cities missed out on two names except for Cologne. Cologne. Whatever you want to call it. You guys have the best Turkish food in the fucking world. Fuck yeah. If you're not having a shawarma or a kebab or something after this, you're fucking not German. Unless you have Schweinshaxel or Schmetterfotz, then it's okay. Anyway, do we have any fans in this room that are just new to us? Only like found us in the last few months or the last year? Any new ones? Yeah? Okay, this song goes out to the new fans. It's called... Hold on a minute. Yeah, Son of Misery, correct.
Oh!
Schmidt.
Das Englische kann ich.